So the best part about being at this symposium was being with a diverse group of people from, you know, the private sector, from academia, and from people who've served in government before, but who are all here because they want to make a difference in addressing the big healthcare challenges we face in America.